Yes, member. Azulachobeni. Kusta, welcome to the channel, member. A short video, Nji. We're just
Yes.
talking. Azulachobeni. I'm sure you know the boy. 22 years
Yeah.
old, ne? Yeah, he's 22.
Yeah.
Attacking
Yeah.
midfielder. He can also play as a left winger. He can also play as a central. But main position, really, is that number 10 role. And we have seen that he is with the club for sure. And like I said before, member, Wuti, these players. Whether they are staying or not, we will see after the transfer window closes. Which are they still with us? Because if they are still with us, then it can only mean one thing. So I think they're still with
Yes.
us. We've seen them, in clips that okay, they're still with Pirates. But the information that is
Yeah.
coming from IFA Post, they had a conversation with the club chairman, of JTR Stars, Undicheni Nemasisi. He has revealed that his charges will
Yeah.
push to get Azola Chobeni, move in January 2025. So already for me it's clear by the fact that it's after the transfer window and he's still with the club, it means that he's part of the plans. They
Yeah.
decided to keep him, right? And even from what the chairman is saying, that we will push for him when in January. So by then we can conclude and say that he's with the club now. He must be part of the plans. There must be
Yeah.
something that he did maybe to convince us or the coach or an Asman member. You get what I'm trying to say though. Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
So let me just
Yeah.
quote and then we'll get to it because I want to know from you, member. Do you think the player he'll do something? We should give him a chance and see up until January maybe because he's with us. Should they just let him go permanently? Because he has been loaned out for some time now, huh? He has been loaned out for some time, Azola Chobeni,
Yeah.
because Mang Pegela
Yeah.
was Azola from our reserve team to the first team in 2020, and then 2021
Yeah.
we loaned him to JDR Stars, and then he came back and then we loaned him again. We've been loaning him, member, ever since. Let me just put it like that. We've been loaning Azola ever since 2020. He's been going out on loan, coming back, loan, coming back, loan, coming back. So even now he's back with us, but we have not seen him again, but he's not loaned, which might be a positive thing. We have seen also players like Radiopane being loaned out, coming back loaned. So now he's back with the club also. What's your take on the radio man, member? But let me quote quickly what the chairman is saying. He's saying that at the moment, Azola Chobeni is with Orlando Pirates. He was one of our important players last season. We will try, to have a conversation about
Yeah.
Chobeni coming to us in January. So what's your take, Costa? Because I'm sitting here thinking. Pirates, but already now, there's something that he has done to convince the technical team, to take them with him. He's appearing a lot in the matchday squads.
Yeah.
Nkota also is starting to do that. Even we've seen one the striker Radiopane also, So do you think he's Katsaka Azola Naso Siyeza? What's
Yes.
going on with Azola, man? What's your take, member?
Membership. I'll be honest. I'll be honest. I don't think the boy is gonna play.
Yeah. Competition
Right
tight.
now,
Yeah.
the competition is tight. The team is doing well. When the team is doing well, you do not want to be making experiments. You don't want to be chopping and changing. The best maybe he can get, maybe it's a game that is already won. You're looking at Paris maybe 3 or 4 nil up, and it's the 75th minute, 80th minute, then he can get a run. That is if he was drafted into the 18-man squad. I don't think, member, I just don't think that he can make it in the team. Maybe the reason why he's there, maybe he has shown something to the coach or to the
Yeah,
technical team
it must be.
that
There's a
has
reason why he
pushed.
was not loaned,
Yeah.
like usual.
Yes, exactly. So maybe they saw something in him, but let's wait and see, member. But there's a lot of players that are lying in the wing waiting for their opportunity. As you have mentioned, Muleleki, you have mentioned Gota, and also there's Kimvidi, who hasn't played that he hasn't played that much, as much as we thought he would on Kimvidi. We've got a lot of players, member. We've got a lot of players that are lying in wait. And also we may we discussed Schenko also
Yeah,
earlier
Mzambi.
on,
Yeah.
of which in other games he's not going to be a starter. Most games actually,
You're
he's
gonna
not
come
gonna
on
be
the
a starter
bench.
because Exactly. So remember, I don't see the boy, making it. But let's see. Maybe the technical team saw something that, might surprise us, and we're like, oh wow, we've got a player in this boy. Then he must stay. But let's wait up until that happens.
But it's gonna be difficult, remember, like you are saying. And then I'm ngiyavumelana nawe because nama player mani, especially if we're talking about number 10, you have Tito, you know. You have Dlamini, like you said, you have Kim Vidu there. And there's Muleleki, who I saw also going into that position the last time, you know, when he played against, was it Chipa, you know? So,
Chipa.
Hey, and then you have Mofokeng. Let's talk Mofokeng a bit, just a bit, remember, just a minute or so, you know, before we close this one. Yeah. Muleleki is also Mofokeng, but we'll talk about him separately also. But Mofokeng is also another player that I can argue and say that he's slowly but surely starting to play like a number 10. You know, like even the last game, I was complaining to say, Marastalang is like him video, like Gilberto Pela. Where is Mofokeng? You know, but he's inverting. You know, why is he inverting? Yeah. Which position is he finding himself in? So I think something Manu coaches Amguyenza Mofokeng. And I think it's only a matter of time before we see him playing that number 10 role or even playing with Tito there or something. So.
Yeah.
Do you think they're doing that? Orangboni is that's wrong, Jemina. But even Champions League better later, ain't it?
Yeah. Remember, very soon we're going to see a lineup like Mbata in the middle, in the midfield as a six. In front of him, there's Mofokeng and Tito on the right. You've got Ulona Saleng on the left. You have Gilberto. You've got Hoto on the left because you've got Marco back right now. You will have that from the midfield going forward. Definitely you will.
It's gonna be difficult. It's gonna be difficult, guys. But all I can say is that I wish him well, you know. It's a bit of a worry, man. What is this thing of us always loaning out players? Like you've been loaning a player for like 4 years now.
Yeah.
3 years, 4 years, like. But I know that you want the player to get experience, but sometimes, I don't know.
It becomes fruitless. Sometimes it becomes fruitless, remember. Remember, there are players who still haven't established themselves in the club, players who have been there for more than 5 years. You know, that should be a worry. You know, that should be a worry. So, excuse me, I think, remember, right now, I understand the model of the club is to, you know, to uplift South Africans, you know, change the future of households. But at the same time, you want to be keeping players that can give you or contribute immediately to the success of the team.
No. Got you, member. Thank you, Kusta de Kusta, and I hope that we're gonna see Azola since he's with the club. I hope that he's gonna make an impact, you know, with the little chance that he gets. Because if that doesn't happen, then it can be that situation of Azola Matros, who was also being loaned out, and then released, you know. So Naye, if he gets a chance, can he please use it, you know? Danko.